Low-melt fiber as a heat bonding material. It is spun by normal and modified polyester. It can easily melt at a lower temperature with other fibers, so it usually used for fiber padding and acoustic panel. Its usage is very wide. The filtration, padding, and spinning production will use them. So what's the usage of your low-melt fiber? Contact us for more discussion.